fucking do this, we're gonna do this shit right.
Come on.
It's the only ones I got. You're gonna have to go back.
Oh, you only have two?
Yeah.
That's it?
Go back, go to the arrows, and slide down.
Yeah,
well, you know, you had an iPod before. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm with him tonight.
Oh, yeah, well, see, technically how it is supposed to be is, I'm taking him on the date, so.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, no, that's what I paid her to tell you. Yeah, you like... Oh, shit. Come on, Chris, get in it. There you go, right there.
Okay, come on, Chris. Put the soda down. Let's do this shit. Ready?
You
say you do it. I know you're not gonna do it at the club.
That's in the club.
I know. Could you?
Go Chris. Whoa!
Damn.
Right there, he just dropped it low.
Just dropped
Damn.
It.
This is Chris's playtime right now. We're in the session right now. Look at him bend over. Go ahead, take it all the way. Just take it off. Too much.
See, I am too much. This man right here. This man.
It's all right.
DJ
Pedophile. Time out. Why do you call him DJ Pedophile?
The reason I call him DJ Pedophile is because. Well, have you seen ABC News lately?
No, I haven't.
Well, recent studies have shown that 5% of the kids in the Texas state of, you know, county or whatever,
whoa,
have grown up to be either molesters, child pornographers, and people who just become people, and 1% of them, I might add, become DJs.
Yeah. We gotta end it there, son, real quick.
What happened?
Bring it back. It's all right, baby.